DisordGaming. Welcome to DisordGaming. Welcome to DisordGaming. Welcome to DisordGaming, where we have all the gaming things. I don't know. Welcome to DisordGaming. Ninja here. So we're back playing Final Fantasy X, and I couldn't sleep, so I basically said, "Hey, let's just play this game again," because you know we're gonna continue recording, even though Sir Angry and Finrear are not here today, or at least for this episode. We're hoping to get some progress on the story. So, one thing to note is that I kind of been going ahead in terms of farming for a little bit, so this is a lot longer than what it was, as well as other characters, including Lulu, Arn, and Waka. Alright, I think Waka's like, yeah, he's over there. So, I kind of been farming a little bit because I noticed that like my characters are not as up to par in terms of fighting. So that's kind of needed, and I understand that Final Fantasy is kind of a farm-based game. So let's get into the story, or continue at least.
Gata and Luzu reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
So, that was interesting.
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would...
You know, normally I'd be alright, but you kinda...
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated.
Operation Meehan, I'm trying to remember what that is. I really don't know, so let's...
Thank you. Please.
Oh, hey, I tamed Scout. Yeah, stuff.
Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience.
Tell me about the operation.
What, they didn't tell you?
Nope.
We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap.
That's crazy. You're a dumbass.
I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
Motherfucker! Why?
This mission, Operation Meehan, is a Crusader-Albed joint mission. We Crusaders lure Sin in, and the Albed strike it down. You see, Albed hates Sin as much as we do.
Okay. Actually, I wonder what I...
Any donation
okay,
to
yeah,
an
I want to see if what happens if I get more.
Many thanks.
Hey, Ice Lance. Don't really need it, but okay, whatever. Ugh.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour... Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
He doesn't seem like a bad guy.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Dude, Lulu's eyes are fucking wicked. They're red. I like that.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Hmph. Damn right you better let me pass. Fuck you guys. Trying to contain me. Back me into a corner, I'll kick your ass.
Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
God, we're only like little piece on this entire fucking map. It's ridiculous. Sweet, neither. Ooh, Phoenix Downs. Ooh, another high potion. Ooh, so many good stuff.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Okay, so... Fuck!
Whoa.
Alright. So this is gonna be a pain in the ass, I'm assuming. Ooh, yep, I already got it. Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Oh, God. Will you stop that? Like, fuck. I will dark attack you. Heal yourself, Lulu. Heal. Heal. Yeah, 200 HP. That's gonna be... Oh, no. She's gonna die, isn't she? Ooh. Okay, so, water. No. Blizzard. These things are weak to Blizzard, I think, because they're water. I think they're fire-based, I think. I don't have a scout, so I don't know. Here you go. Rest up. Stop nomming on Auron. Things are a pain in the ass, though. Woo, miss me. And that's one. I will end you. Just die already.
Farewell.
There we go. Very nice, very nice.
That's how it's done.
Damn right it is. Hey, we got a couple level ups. Seeker's Arm Brace. Ooh, 5 ability spheres. Just when we were lacking all of it. Alright, so there should be a shopkeeper guy over here.
Good day, lad.
Good day.
Sneak past the guards, I did.
Ooh, got any weapons? Metal shield. Ooh, yes, please. I just realized how much gold that
we
was taking.
We're making a fortune. But you, lad, you get it. Well.
Oh, so we're to get discounts, though. I probably need to heal real quick. Titus is still low HP. I hate it. I need to get in the HP department. So that's fine. Alright, so it's water.
Farewell.
Very nice. Ooh, save point. This is just being active. Oh, alright, so that might not help, but... High potion, sweet! Let's go up! Whee!
Watch and weep, Crusaders!
Well then. Hold! Fuck! Oh, she's silenced. That's not good. Go on. Do the deed. Ba-bam. Immune. You know what? Fuck you. I'm ending you. Fuck. Still can't do it. Shit. Skill. Extract mana. Let's see if this works. What the? I guess? Stop. I don't have silence on this one. Hey, it's focusing me now. And Lulu's no longer silenced. But we don't need it. What's the point?
That's how it's done.
We just willingly just throw ourselves at the bot or the monster until it dies, especially when our fucking thing dies. Fuck. What the hell? Oh, I think I remember that. That's not good. I think I forgot to pick up some healing shit.
No mercy.
Salt. Not like salt. Right, let's do this. Fuck! I always mess that up. How did I not wake up? Stop it. You will pay for that. Sweet, level ups. Oh, well, let me talk to you before I get into it. Alright, I'm actually gonna heal real quick. Always stock up on potions. I don't know why she'd be running, but okay. A chest. 1,000 kill. Nice. Ooh, 10 potions. Nice. That's always good for healing. We were ambushed.
Oh, no. No, 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 no,
that's my no-no square. Get out. Don't do it. You suck, but don't. Oh, thought I missed.
Need a light?
Ooh! Explosion looks awesome!
Die!
I love using the higher elementals. They're just so good later on. Missed! Ooh! Die! Oh come on, it's not dead. Now it should be dead. It's probably around 2000 HP. Well, actually, no. It would be like way more. I think it's around 5,000 now because of how everything is. Ooh, we got an item for Lulu. Seekers, Fire Ward, Dark Ward. Oh, it just... Okay, yeah, I know what it just does nothing. It increases resistances to a certain element. Thunder. This guy has a mask on his face and his crotch. Nice. Or I should say stomach.
We've been expecting you.
Proceed to the command center. A remedy. Damn it. Oh no. And it's not dead. That's not good. Hopefully this kills it. Oh my god! That one crit. Nope. Oh damn! This thing's evasion rate's ridiculous. Seriously? Can magic not even hurt it? Orin! Nice. Gotcha. Still can't use black magic. Hate my life. Immune. Perpeter. Die. Finally.
Too easy.
Too easy my ass. I mean, kind of, but you know. We're not gonna say that out loud. Alright, healing up real quick. Trust me, it's worth every mana potion. I mean, health potion. Wow. Okay, so. This thing needs to fucking stop. How did it miss? Oh, not good. Still not good. You know, I actually spent a pretty good bit of farming and I still feel weak in this fight.
Oh yeah.
That's how it's done.
Nice, we're getting levels out of everywhere. Hey look, it's that one chick that wanted to spread the word about not using all bad items.
I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Nice. You know, you're actually looking forward to the greater good. We suddenly became the Tao.
Damn!
Miss me. Damn it. Auron's getting real sick and tired of your shit. You know, to be honest, you'd think that the opposite of fire would be water, but at the same time, there would be really, like, Blizzard would not counter Thunder at all. I mean, no, no. Damn it. We actually hit something. Oh no, 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 not good, not good, not good, not good. We're all asleep. They know fire? They both know fire? Great. Stop! I know what you're doing. Okay, at least Lulu's awake. Right, I didn't hit it. Right. You die. I have a really bad habit of all my teammates dying. I need to stop that. God! Just had to be the one guy, or the one turn. Yeah. We did it. Hopefully we get a save point or something, cause holy fuck. I mean, at least we're earning our, I guess, money back. We were at 6k, or 6k. Now we're at 4k. We were at 6k, wasted all the way up to like 2k, and now we're at 4k. So, we got half our own money back.
Lady Summoner.
Yeah, and? We go up. Up, up, and away, Web. Where are you? Nice, an X potion. That's good. That's really good, actually. Ooh. Oh no, this doesn't seem good. Adventure! Oh, I gotta go over here. A chest! Serene armlet. Fuck! Not this thing again. You know, I'm no coward. So fight me. Gotta kill it! Take away its power! That's still a pretty cool effect. We killed it. We didn't even try. Why is that so much easier than the rest? Please tell me you're gonna get some like healing item. Before I kill, I don't need money. I need healing. Healing. We were ambushed. Fuck. Sonic boom. Boom. Here comes the. No. You know. I really don't want to do this, but I kind of have to. Aw, man. Oh no. Just fucking die.
See ya.
There we go. I need to get scout or sensor on one of my characters.
Told ya.
I'm probably gonna get sensor or I think it's scout. It's what it's called. Scout on Titus's sword. We're at the command center. Yay. Save real quick. Holy fuck.
Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir!
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
Poor guy. He just wants to fight. Are you kidding me?! That's it, I'm ending your species. No brakes! No brakes on the rip train! Oh. Rip. Fuck you. Gonna kick your ass. Gonna kick your ass. The bam is dead. Look at that. It died. No, wait. We need to talk to this guy.
They let you through, huh?
Hmm. Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Walker! That's enough, Walker!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say... He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Luzu, please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
I really hate foreshadowing like that. Just saying. Mega potion. Ooh. We go up. We go up. Up and beyond, I think. I don't even know anymore. I'm like halfway between too tired and too fucking lazy to do anything right now. Recording's fun though. I like playing this game. The Machina.
Ow!
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
It's okay, Waka. Shit seems rough now. It'll get better. Yeah, just looking around. I think there's some items over here. Oh, a guy. Let's help him. Once Sin emerges from the sea, we'll commence firing. Our shots should stun it long enough for the Albed Machina to finish it off. Gotta go this way, and then that way, and then go into there. Huh. It's very quiet. Like the calm before a raging storm.
Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Machina are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
I love this soundtrack. Hey, let me talk to you. Give me items. I'll do our duties for arts. Sir! Okay. Okay, so. Aw, it's adorable. Little kids learning how to fight. Another save! Who are you? And what do you want to know? Never mind. Hey dude, he's over here. Woo!
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price. Oops, sorry, Arthur.
Let's see what items he's got. Okay, so... Darkness, silence. There it is. The one thing we need. Petrification. We're gonna need that too, I think. Doesn't hurt. Man, we are really not good with money. Oh, before we do that, let's level up real quick. So let's zoom in, or zoom out real quick. And we're gonna move Titus 4 spaces. Yep. Use Power Sphere for the strength. Now he knows extract mana, which is completely useless right now. Lulu will move. She knows Thunder Ra, which is also really good, and Water Ra, and we'll eventually know Blizzard Ra. Nope, well, we gotta do Arn now. Move. He can move over here. Now he knows Magic Break, which breaks magical defenses, gets his agility increased, and his evasion increased. And he can move one more. Nope. There we go. Alright.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You alright?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
That poor guy.
Oh! I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's when Kinnok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kinnok.
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kinnok a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Well, don't really know if we're ready. Oh, a chest. Make a potion.
Go to Yuna.
Go to Yuna. Alright, well, hold on.
Are you ready?
Not yet.
Please hurry.
Oh yeah, I'm hurrying. You guys probably got, like, treasure. Oh, Ewaka.
With them here, it's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
Kimari. You're just looking at me.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Okay. Another chest.
I'm a little nervous.
Alright. Equip. Breeze, I think? Huh, alright. That one. And then... yeah, We'll leave it at that. That would fit for our equipment. Let go. Let do this.
Are you?
Yes.
Mr. Kinnock, please.
Will sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Of course. Well then. Don't you look absolutely fucking beautiful. Thunder. Interesting. I'm gonna lance the shit out of this thing. Did I gain anything? Did not. What the fuck? Holy shit, that's not good. Oh, this thing is... Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's not good.
So the arms are for defense.
Cheer everybody on. Let's do this! We can do this! Stay positive. I might have just fucked. It has moved suspiciously.
I'll cast a spell at its head.
Can you not? That seems to hurt it. Please don't focus. Please focus, Arin. Thank God for mega potions. It's immune! I should have expected that. Demi? Oh no. I hate Demi. I think it wore it off, so let's... Damn. Venom. Item. So, let's be happy that we did this. Though I really hate the fact that Titus's HP is so fucking low. Though that's, I guess, on my fault in a sense. Ooh, overkill. Stop using Demi! Ah! It hurts! Oh shit, sorry. I'm trying to think, like... Not bad. D- Just like zero damage. Ooh, we're all low. Please tell me it's not her next. Sorry, I can't. And he can't stop it. Cat? No. No. Stop it. Stop it. Swear to God. Ugh, my cats. Alright, so his head stopped moving. Okay, so we killed it. So then that the head to the middle should be weak. Weak enough, at least. Thunder.
Dimmy.
Do this. Ba-boom. 1,000 damage. That's not bad. Learn slice and dice. Sweet! Ooh, we'll do water off Fury. I think I just gotta spam Cedar Eggs. Oh. Damn it. Alright. Bushido. Alright, let's see. Let's do this. We'll finally do it this time. So down, down, down. SD, XE. Well, we did something. Even if it was nothing. Ooh. Venom, no! Shit. No, 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 no. I wonder if I switch out for Yuna. So let's see. Oh wait, sorry. I think it's A. There we go. Yuna. Summon. I barely use summonings, but when I do, it's when I absolutely need it. Though it's at 1,000 HP, so I don't really know how much use it's gonna be. Oh, so that's his HP. Okay.
Meteor Strike.
It's not even dead. Oh, lovely. You can still cast Demi? Fuck hell. Something. And he dead. Damn it. Yeah. I know. I don't really like to use something, so. This fight might be a little bit more challenging than I realized. Antidote. Poison. Okay. I do a high potion for... Yeah, Orin can take a hit. Disability. Okay, so it doesn't say anything about... So magic users are quite efficient here. Though I do not like that using them anymore. switch out for Waka, I think. Yeah, Waka should be good here. Oh, right, right. Arms. Holy fuck! This thing has 4,000 HP left, so... Blizzera! Let's see how much damage this does. Not as much as I had hoped. Hopefully we're... It's getting pretty low. Ooh, that's not good. And it's armor generated. Fuck. Okay. Lulu, don't die on me yet. Jesus. Alright, it's one arm. Come on, Warren, take out the other one. Legendary nothing. Alright, so it's got 130 HP on that. Demi's gonna go, but it's pretty low. But I should be able to take out the arm, giving Orin a chance to do something. Learned Overdrive Slayer. Please dodge. Woo! Close. Still not dead. Fuck life. It's still not dead. Is that enough? No? There it is. I knew it was really close. I just couldn't fucking put the, my finger on the number. Whew. That was a pain in the ass. Ooh. It's in the water. That is... That is creepy looking. What the fuck? What?
Stand back, Lady Una.
Yes.
This thing got even more brutal. Oh, this guy only knows that much. Okay, so this stuff isn't... He's not as powerful as... Holy shit! What? I need a cure arm. Jesus Christ! That's still way so much fucking... God, fuck! Oh no. Okay, fire doesn't... Okay, I shouldn't have chose fire. I'm an idiot for that one. One arm down, one to go. You're on unit. Velfor. Let's see what Velfor can do. Because, you know, why not? What is that? Miss? Ooh, nice. Oh, right. Forgot. Forgot I actually use magic. Self-fucking aware and starts using shit that can actually hurt you. No? Dodge. Oh no, I did not dodge that. Die. I know you're not dead yet. You can't kill me in one turn, so haha. Good luck, bitch. Energy ray. Actually hit, oh my god. Oh, what? Oh, I guess I would take up 2 turns though. It's at 18 HP, die. Die to Veilfor. Very nice jump. Very, 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 very. Holy shit. Seymour leveled up so much. We're still going. Yuna, 12, Waka. Wow. Okay.
The others.
Man, we're cutting this episode a little bit long. Aftermath of everything. Rest in peace, holy shit. I forgot what kind of a dark turn this game turned into at this point. Like, holy shit. There's just so much death. A safe point, but is there anything over here?
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on?
Poor guy.
Don't you run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it! Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something!
Sorry.
You can't!
I have no idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
That is a perfect ending for, or a perfect cliffhanger for this episode. It's been going on quite a long time, and I do want to kind of conserve it between 45 minutes to an hour and 15 minutes, you know. So, this was Disorderly Gaming playing Final Fantasy X, the remastered version for, I think, the 8th time. And I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, let us know what we're doing wrong, let us know what you guys like, and if you would have any other games for us to play, please let us know in the comments below, and we will get back to you as soon as possible. Again, goodbye, and have a nice day.